final day of our dairy management course. The agenda today was to actually come to the Uppy Hill farm. The farm's been operational for about 4 years now in small ruminants, and the purpose of coming here today was to actually go to the dairy and see how he milks his animals. So at the dairy, what they do, they bring the animals from the pen into the dairy and puts it into the sanction. Then as a pre-treatment to milking, what they do is they actually wipe the animal's udder. Then we do a pre-dip with iodine solution and then wipe with teat cloth. The teat cloth actually has an antiseptic in it, so it acts as a second form of sanitation. Then we attach the cups to the teeth and the animal milks. When it's finished, we remove the cups and then sanitize again, a measure to prevent any infections from mastitis, and then the animal is taken back to the pen. We also did some ultrasounds. What the ultrasound allows us to do is pick up pregnancy at an early stage so that we know if the animal actually conceived or missed. If the animal missed, then we can always put it back to breed again.
I think the enthusiasm of the participants is the most encouraging thing, because they really are yearning for knowledge and yearning to improve their system. So this is going to give them the motivation to improve their farms and to continue to progress.